Alright guys, Matthew here. This channel is going to be pretty much all about duct tape. I know there's a bunch of channels out there on duct tape. So I'm just going to try to point out why you guys should subscribe to me and follow me and my art. I've been doing duct tape for 6 to 7 plus years. I've progressed a lot over the years, I will admit that. I know I'm a good artist. I know I'm not the best artist, but I know I'm great. I'll show you guys some of my art in this video. I'll make like a slideshow type thing with music. That's coming up, but yeah, I wanna get to the point with YouTube, and I wanna get to the point where I can go to like art shows publicly, where I like set up a canopy and all that and sell my stuff. So that's the goal. If you guys could help me out, support me, that'd be awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and show you a whole bunch of my stuff that I've done. The wallets aren't the best. I haven't made wallets in a while. I've been working on more portrait type of style. I'm just gonna show you the back of it. Obviously there's nothing on the back. I'm going to show you the front. There's the front. Didn't come out as good as I wanted it to, but looks pretty good. So, again, I'm going to make a slideshow, and I have more stuff coming for like that type of style, and bigger ones. I have some cardstock paper I can do stuff with. So, yeah, so here comes the slideshow. Thanks.
Everything happening today, you don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Whoa, look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain hidden in your pride. You're not satisfied, and I don't see nobody else. I see myself. I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again.
Yeah.
Through my rise and fall, you've been my only friend.
Yeah.
You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we here talking to each other again?